हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज डॉक्टर पवन जगन्नाथ तांबड़े वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन केमिस्ट्री एट मराठा विद्या प्रसारक समाज नाशिक। इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर आई विल बी फोकसिंग ऑन द कंसेप्ट ऑफ एसिड एंड बेसिस इन ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री। द कंसेप्ट ऑफ एसिड्स एंड बेस इज ऑफ ट्रिमेंडस इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर एन ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री। दीज लेक्चर्स विल बी सुटेबल फॉर undergraduate students, however there is no such limit. In order to make this topic understandable, this topic is divided into further 8 subtopics. For example, in first video there will be focus on learning objectives of this chapter. Second video will be on introduction to acids and bases, wherein we will see various ways in which acids and bases are defined. In third video lecture, we will be exploring pKa and pKb value along with the concept of conjugate acids and bases. Fourth video lecture will be on factors affecting acidity. And in fifth lecture, we will see different example for organic acid and effect of various functional group or element present across carboxylic acid on their acidity. The sixth video lecture will be focusing on basicity of organic bases. In seventh video lecture, we will see certain examples of bases. And in eighth, that is in last lecture, we will be focusing on the application part of these acids and bases for organic reactions. So let's start our first video on learning objectives of this chapter. If one think of organic chemistry, then many functional group come in front of our eyes. We can think of functional groups like carboxylic acid, sulfonic acid, amines, aldehyde, ketones, esters, nitriles, isonitrile, alcohols, and many more functional groups are there. And all these functional groups are interconverted into each other in organic chemistry. If we want to understand the mechanism of interconversion of organic molecule, then the concept which is of foremost important is the concept of acids and bases. So the learning objectives of this chapter are, in this chapter student will come to know about various ways in which organic acids and bases are defined. Then we will be focusing on the concepts of pKa and pKb. We will see what is pKa, pKb, and how it can be used to come to know about acidity or basicity of a particular substance. Then student will also learn about conjugate acids and bases. Many a times it is difficult to comment on acidity or basicity of some molecules. However, if we know the concept of conjugate acids and bases, then it is possible to correlate between acidity and basicity. Then student will also come to know, or they will be able to compare between strength of acids and bases after learning this particular chapter. At the end of this chapter, I am sure student will be able to establish a relationship between structure and reactivity. That is, by looking at structure of organic acids or bases, student can be able to comment that which molecule is comparatively more acidic in nature or more basic in nature, or so on. And the next learning objective of this chapter is student will be able to understand application of these acids and bases in catalysis. So let's begin our journey of acids and bases. Thank you for watching my video.